Now this is eternal life, that they may know you, the only true and living God, and Jesus Christ whom you've sent, John 17:3. My father said, let not the wise man glory in his wisdom, let not the mighty man glory in his might, nor let the rich man glory in his riches. But let him who glories glory in this, that he understands and knows me. Understanding and intimately knowing him should become your number one priority. Coming into intimacy with the Father and me is a greater joy and glory than any other achievement that you'll ever experience. Until now, you have made only a slight effort to get to know me. You often spend more time tending to other desires, drawing near to me. Your eternal life must begin in this life. Knowing us the way we want to be known is eternal life. And I promise that if you will spend time in my word, hearing my teachings, and obeying them, you will become closer to me and the Father as never before. As we become intimate with you, you will find yourself doing the works that I did when I was on the earth. The Father and I will perform miracles in you and in the lives of those we bring into your path. And if anyone loves me, he will keep my word, and my Father will love him, and we will come to make our home with him, according to John 14:23. And this is from the pastor's desk.